Aloha YouTube, it's your boy Crypto Roots. So people keep telling me Brother Polite is trying to teach cryptocurrency. At first I was just like, yo, this shit is a joke. Like, and I've just been doing some thinking and people, yo, Polite's trying to teach crypto. It's like, wow, is this his newest con? His newest scam is now he's trying to teach crypto. First of all, he had the chance to learn and teach crypto when he was with me. And we already did a few videos, but I had the knowledge. I was more than willing to share it with him for free so that he can share it with his audience. And we, you know, he blew that opportunity by being a fucking scammer and a con artist and backstabbing the person who trusted him. Everyone who trusts him, but especially the dude with the crypto knowledge. I've dedicated the last 3.5 years of my life to learning and understanding and applying cryptocurrency. This person has not. There is very little knowledge this person can drop on you, all right? He may have done a little on the surface research, but he doesn't know what cryptocurrency really is or what it's really about. That's the truth. And now he's trying to sell it to you? Man, it's just another scam and just another con. Also, and he's teaching stocks too. Stocks and crypto. Yo, this dude is insane. He doesn't know what he's doing. He doesn't know what he's talking about. He's not invested in crypto and he's not investing in stocks. And it's a fact. It's a fact. He just knows a lot of information to scam you out of your money. But he doesn't tell you how to go apply the information yourself to make you money on your own. Because he doesn't want that. He doesn't want you to prosper. He wants to steal everything from you. And this is just another con. And a lot of scam artists and con artists start fucking with this crypto game because they see it's easy, fast, untraceable, untaxable money. And that's why I'm here to warn you guys to stay away from con artists like that, because they try to use this as a way to capitalize on your ignorance about this information and technology. You know what I'm saying? Anybody who's never been through a crypto bear market, through a cryptocurrency bear market, doesn't know what the fuck they're talking about when it comes to cryptocurrency, okay? People are gonna try to sell you a pipe dream as the price goes up, all right? But no one really understands how to play the markets until their portfolio has dropped 50, 60%, until they've actually held and been through the emotional market cycles of a full cryptocurrency market cycles, from bull to bear, back to bull. No, you don't, people don't understand what it really takes to prosper in this game. It takes self-discipline and a good strategy that's going to work for you, your lifestyle, and budget. So I'm just disappointed the fact that this person just keeps finding new ways to scam people and con people out of their hard-earned money. And yes, my court cases is taking a while, but I haven't not dropped a fucking eye on that shit. You know what I'm saying? I'm still figuring out this legal system, the way it works. It's my first time ever really dealing with it on this level. But yo, from everyone that I've showed my message to, they were like, yo, this dude needs to be locked up. This dude actually needs to be locked up. So we're just working on it. We're just working on it. So I really suggest that you, if you're my audience, that you warn people to stay away from Brother Polite teaching anything, especially cryptocurrency, because what he's trying to do is scam you out of your Bitcoin. He's trying to scam you out of your Ethereum. He's trying to take more and extract more from you without really giving you anything. So it's so sad. It's so sad to see this continue to go on. But, you know, I'm here to help you. You can check out all my videos. You can check out all the crypto game I've been dropping. My courses are 3 hours long. You know what I'm saying? So I can talk about this information for fucking a week straight without repeating anything new. You know what I'm saying? He doesn't know what elliptic curve cryptography is, what distributed hash tables are, what interplanetary filing system is. You know what I'm saying? He doesn't know JavaScript. He doesn't know Solidity. This is what it takes to really know cryptocurrency inside and out in order for you to teach it and sell it to people. I'm just saying, man, stay away from the scams. I appreciate you, family. Much love. Take care.